Good afternoon, everybody. Before I start my main speech, let me introduce first. My name is Dawen, I'm from 11A1. And today, I'm very glad to stand here to talk about environmental protection in Bangdaeng. As you know, Quảng Ninh is located in northeastern Vietnam. It is a province with a relatively diversified economy. Annual GDP growth rate is 11.5 to 12%. However, Quảng Ninh is facing with environmental pollution problem. Environmental pollution includes the environment of the air, water environment, soil environment, an ecosystem are severely damaged by dust, gas, sewage, industrial and living human life. The main causes of environmental pollution are the authorities and people are not aware of the right and not timely apply measures to protect the environment. The coal mining yearly is for millions of cubic tons of coal, bringing about not only small economy benefits, but dust, noxious substances, waste, noise, it emitted into the environment is commonly considered. And similarly to garbage, wastewater from the factories and from the life of the people are not processed in time, but almost directly to the environment. Environmental issues are not public addressed, the immediate consequence of which is the health of the affected population. The long-term consequence of which is to undermine the economy because no one can work in the place that polluted. In addition, the cost of overcoming is a huge number. Quảng Ninh with Hạ Long Bay, a natural wonder of the world, attracted a lot of visitors, but due to the fact the garbage and wastewater from the factories and from the people are not processed in time. So Hạ Long Bay is also polluted. So we need to make the contribution to overcome these conditions. First thing first, measures should be taken to reduce amount of oil of the tourist destination. The next thing you can do is propagation of tourist destination about saving the environment. And then with government can make more policy to encourage people to save water, save energy, such as coal, gas, oil, etc. Improve local staff skills and awareness raising about environmental protection by communication education. And last but not least, strictly abide by regulations on environmental protection of tourist sites and resorts. So before I finish my speech, can you speak out loud the slogan with me? I'll count to three, okay? 1, 2, 3. Let us help protect the environment in our own country. Thank you.
Xin chúc mừng thí sinh Nguyễn Thị Đào Anh.